Warning, incoming attack.
All right, you maggots, haul ass or die. Go, go, go! We're clear!
Some ride, eh, buddy? Who's the new guy?
Matthew Kane, one certified badass.
A man like Kane could get us killed. Shut the hell up, Strauss.
Gentlemen, good news in the war against the Strog. A lone Marine battled through enemy lines and killed the Strog's leader, the Makron. He's also disabled the Strog planetary defense guns, so it's a ground pounder's war from here on out. HQ's ordered us to assist clearing out a landing zone for a mobile command center.
Well, shit. You're not dead. Lucky for you, Lieutenant Voss is in a hurry to move out. Rhodes wanted to bury you. The LT left orders that everyone's supposed to hook up with the squad ASAP. Just go through those doors. You'll run into them eventually.
There. He's stabilized for the moment.
HQ.
You're Kane,
HQ.
Right?
Come in, HQ.
My name's...
Find a medic. They'll heal you up.
no place to let your guard down. Come on, let's see if we can't find my squad up ahead.
HQ, I have a man down and require a medic. HQ, come in! Damn squibs must be jamming our signal. Kovach, what took you so long to get back?
Sorry, Sarge. I had a run-in with a Strog. I met this Marine from Rhino Squad.
You a Rhino Squad? Hightail it back to the landing site, grab your medic, and bring him here.
Yeah, I can go. Lead the way. So many lives wasted. Don't worry, you'll be fine. Here. I gave him a med pack and sedated him. He'll be okay.
Thanks, son. Kane, you're free to go now. Take that door and it'll get you to your squad.
So you did survive. I won the bet with Rose. We were not properly introduced. I am Alejandro Cortez, Rhino Squad sharpshooter. Lieutenant Ross stationed me here to guard the flank. But you are to proceed that way and rendezvous with the rest of our squad.
Rhino Squad, eh?
So what are we gonna do here?
Our mission's to clear hostiles out of the hangar so a demolitions team can work safely. Unfortunately, comlink signals can't penetrate the rock of this mountain.
I suppose I could stay here and relay the comm signals for you guys.
That'd be great. Come on, let's go. Here, take this shotgun. It's gonna come in handy real soon. That window's reinforced glass. It'd take a lot more than our weapons to break it. Hey, Kane, you're the scout. Why don't you see if there's another way into that section?
Hey.
I can fix your armor, Kane.
This won't take long.
You're good to go, Marine.
Good job, Kane.
Bet the eggheads back at HQ would love to get their hands on this baby.
Viper Squad, this is Morris. HQ's finally located a demolitionist for the hangar. He should be there soon.
Thanks, Morris. Viper Squad out.
You gotta remember to duck once in a while.
Finished. You're back in the war, Marine.
look at this place?
No wonder they're giving our infantry so much trouble. Look at the number of flyers they got. This just fucking sweet? Hold up a sec. Hold up. Ready? Go! The area appears secure. Hey, Morris. What's the ETA on the demo team?
Lock them all mine! Squid!
Morris, this is Viper Squad. We made a successful sweep of the area. Given all clear to the demo team.
Kane, this is Morris. The demolitionist should be near the top of the elevator.
Yes, I am. Now, double time it and meet me at the elevator.
Marine, you gotta remember to duck once in a while.
Okay, that's it.
Still alive and kicking, eh, Kane? I'm beginning to see how you made it off that space station.
Wait a minute. This is the Corporal Kane? Thought he'd be a lot bigger.
Rhodes, if you're done with Viper Squad, send them on down to my position.
They're on their way, Morris. Rhodes out. You heard, Morris. Get going.
Yes, sir.
Kane, try and keep the Strog off me. These charges I'm carrying don't react well to getting hit by weapons fire. And just so you know, these puppies go off. They're gonna take out you, me, and half this mountain.
Thank you.
I'm gonna paint the floors with you. Number two. Come on, Kane. Let's go somewhere safe, then we can fire these charges off. Follow me. Come on, let's go see the fireworks. Watch over there, Kane. HQ, charges are prepped to detonate.
Detonation in 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Those hangars are permanently closed for business.
Hey, Rose, if you kids are done playing around, why don't you send Kane down my way? Voss wants us back at the air defense cannon on the double.
Good. I've been looking forward to blowing that up.
Sorry, big boy. Voss wants you to stay put. Another team may need your services. Morris out.
Damn it. All right. Kane, go hook up with Morris. I'm gonna hang here. See you later.
Console in the southern hill 5 minutes ago.
You, download the launch software from that console with that.
Corporal, I refuse to repair this power transfer until I'm assigned additional protection.
Stroud, we've been over this. It's not gonna happen.
I am in mortal danger. This area is filled with Stroud.
Thank you, Private Stroud. Your grievance is noted.
Hello, Corporal Kane. It's good to finally meet you. I am Private Johann Strauss. You have no doubt heard of me.
Corporal Kane, right? Good job clearing out the hangars. We're gonna learn a lot about the Strog from this facility.
HQ. HQ, do you copy? HQ, this is Raven Squad. We're getting no response, Captain. We're gonna...
Kane, this is Morris. I'm not getting any younger. Get a move on!
Be still, you're making my work.
I want this gear prepped and ready in 1 hour.
It takes a full hour just to uncrate this equipment, sir.
I've got no time for excuses, Marine. I want results!
Yes, sir.
That has to be at least 15% more efficient than anything we have. And see how they designed the fuel intake?
Wow. We have to get this to the Hannibal as soon as it lands.
This doesn't look so bad. Kane, I'm tired of cooling my heels. Get down here before I leave without you.
So, I'm supposed to interface the secondary protocol.
What the hell were you doing?
chatting it up with the local Strog women? Come on, let's get back to Rhino's squad.
Corporal Kane, enjoying your first day with Rhino Squad? Here's something I found you might be able to use.
Now that the hangars are out of commission, we have a clear path to the air defense cannon. Let's move!
Find a way to open this. Spence and Morris, take up a position. We're staying here.
Yes, sir!
Thank you.
not hear Lieutenant Voss? He wants you to help secure the landing zone for the Mobile Command Center.
Kane, we have to take this cannon down now.